In Ezekiel chapter 29, the prophet delivers a message of judgment against Egypt. God declares that Egypt will be desolate for 40 years as a consequence of its pride and rebellion. This chapter highlights God's sovereignty over nations and serves as a reminder of the consequences of disobedience.